the love train.
Hey, what's going on up there? We losing power?
Ah, working on it.
Red is deadly, right?
That's a,
yeah.
That's a lot of DBs.
Red lights are lethal. Blue lights
keep
are.
Moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Contain and secure.
Controls are confusing as hell.
So these are all lethal variants. Now just what? Waiting. Oh shit.
I'm sorry! The system locked me out! I cut the power to sneak back in!
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes!
That sounds like us.
That's like a hotshot moment right there. I kinda know what I'm doing. Just kinda press this button and...
Oh... I miss... Dude, recording forward with hotshots gonna be fun.
Alright, you're good!
Gears in general got such a good comedy with
Kate,
it.
Just remind me to let you handle the controls next time, okay?
I heard that!
Red is
dead. Eyes up, there's a fabricator.
And the fabricators are able to make anything.
Okay, let's get
yeah,
this on
they're
the
pretty
lift.
Valuable, it seems. Make a gun out of this damn thing.
So they've...
I don't know what the technology behind this fabricator is, but I mean, if it can make simple resources as well as
all right, it's loaded.
Weapons
now, get this thing
by
moving.
Just sheer power.
You got it.
All this was started by this little box. Over time.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power.
That's why it's in the center.
No weapons. Oh wow, that's cool.
Nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today, but probably not.
Oh.
I just built grenades.
Yeah. Yeah, you did.
Whoa, Del! Del, they're locking down the lift!
Shit! Some kind of security override just kicked in.
Up!
Ah, god damn it! I'm knocked out of the system again!
Trackers.
Well, pack your way back in!
Trackers rolling in!
Hey, get out of the way!
Nope.
Can these things clear those?
More trackers! More of them!
Alright, who's next? Del, what's your status?
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh god. They're everywhere!
Drop shot.
Hell yeah! I'm bringing you up!
Okay.
More future engagements? Hold up. Future engagements. Which
set.
I have a feeling we're gonna be fighting
Sweet.
More.
That's a frag? Holy shit.
Ah! You gotta be joking! Down!
Hey! This isn't easy, man!
Just
oh! I just got clamped.
I didn't think you could die.
I didn't know that was gonna happen. I was even... Okay.
It's trying to find its way in. I think I'm pissing it off. Austin. Look at this game. What up? Just stops and stares like a damn retarded dog. I don't know why this is so entertaining for me.
Oh, fuck. And when it finally got through, you just kick it.
Oh, Jesus.
It's all fun and games until someone gets the electrocuted to death.
I'm hacking back into the system. Just hang on. I think I got it.
I'm trying to get back into the system. Okay, stay away from the clamps.
I'm at a little bit of a... Okay.
Everything back to normal?
Yeah, we'll talk about it after we're done.
Got it!
Okay.
Ah, you gotta be choking! Down!
Hey! This isn't easy, man!
Just hurry up and fix it! Incoming.
Use the override to make cover.
Are these lethals or are they? No, these are. These are
shots. No access.
Yeah, you can tell by the muzzle flash.
Man, they really don't want us getting away with this thing.
Throwing shock. On the right.
Unlawful citizens acquired.
One dead team.
This enforcer isn't half bad.
Give him some burst, or and the reload times that thing is quick. You want to do a quick reload, like it's nearly instant. I can reload that shit if you choose to fuck the action.
They're flanking us.
Is a very nice way of
doing. Hang on, I think I got it.
I do admit, I'm running out of ammo.
Yeah, I think I'm the fabricate core.
It's like, you're gonna be using this in Horde. Let us teach you how to use it.
In a fun, story-orientated way.
Just make sure you don't get fucked.
Yes!
And get
back
crushed.
In the system. Anyone need a ride up?
Yes, please!
Oh, you're killing us down here.
No, I'm trying not to.
I'm definitely not gonna stand on this clamp. This is not a terrible idea.
Just sitting there, and it was completely.
I just blindsided my ass.
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa, whoa, Del, you just missed our stop.
Yeah, I know. Shit just got real in here. I can use a hand.
Hey, we gotta back him up.
Reload initiated.
I like how the game feels more fluid now, though. Like in the first gear, you felt very slow, and then they just pick up the speed. This makes it feel a bit faster. Shuttle speed is, I think I should say.
Fast, but not too fast. Didn't told you that Gears of War feels fast. I don't know why I chose Jamaica.
That's racist.
Oh,
way to drop. Is there a sweet spot that we're to hit these guys?
Their head's pretty poppable, but
let's get you back down.
I don't know about anything else. I just shoot a place long enough and it starts falling apart. It's pretty great.
Yeah, because these robots, I mean, headshot looks like they won't drop them immediately. That's the issue.
Okay, that was fun.
No.
Let's get the fabricator out of here.
Oh, yeah, I still have to grab the fabricator. Fabricator.
Hey, help me carry this thing.
This is kind of like how when people move and they try moving a fridge and then it backfires.
Hey, you remember?
And they're just like, wait, no, just at an angle.
Please,
at an, no,
me.
My side.
Now, simple job.
Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
He's gonna be very, very mad at me.
Oscar, we got the fabricator. Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to
do. Bye?
He's like,
what the hell was she
so not giving a fuck.
But we need to get out of here.
Wasn't she? Okay, that just opened up something very interesting.
People
that's
are
mysteriously convenient.
I want to say Baird's doing this.
Sorry I left you here.
It's
yeah,
okay.
I think
turns
so.
Turns out it was safer inside.
There was someone
hey,
watching the screen.
Guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
But she said something interesting. She didn't care about the fabricator being stolen. She said something about...
And that they were trained to do something.
Yeah. Red is dead, right?
Yeah, Red is dead.
Landed
yep.
on a one. Critical fail.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, you two, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friends.
Red is dead. Jesus Christ, these things eat fucking damage.
They're tanky as fuck, and that shotgun is no joke.
I can tell. Yeah.
Gonna blow! Get back!
Oh shit.
I can't roadie run these either, can I? But what I am gonna do is take one of these shotguns.
That shotgun is pretty gnarly.
Oh!
I kinda doubt they really care, Oscar!
It's dropping more D20s!
Critical fail, though!
The DM is angry with us! Oh, jeez! No, 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 no.
Get me!
Good to go.
Oh, fuck.
Just what I need.
You're stealing our people! What?
Run down!
Yeah, I don't know what that was about. Watch it, right?
Look at the fucking slugs this thing puts out! Oh
Oscar,
my god!
Fabricator. Kate and I got points.
Look it's, at that!
If you fire and hold down your trigger,
you
you'll
out,
separate the,
it autos.
The double tap.
Jin.
Like,
so you really
yeah,
didn't
it's weird.
Save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way
what
out of here?
What is that?
What?
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, those
somebody.
Are lethal trackers. Yep, everyone's gone lethal. These are regular enforcers. They're gone postal.
Gone postal. That was a little something.
Got it.
But I do gotta admit, the shotgun's becoming a favorite.
Come on.
It's 10 times worse than the Nasher. Yep, in the ridiculousness
thank
of its
God
power.
It's a power weapon.
Yeah, it is a power weapon. Hell, the Retro's a power weapon because of how good it is.
Retro's always been scary.
Condor, incoming!
Yo, with...
D20s!
Where are they?
Incoming! I mean, that's one way to do it, to drop. I don't know how many planes you have. It's all the same plane.
Might be all the same. Then again, with the size of those, it looks like doesn't exactly complement the cargo bay. But you'd be surprised how many hexagonal die you can put into a title spawn. Oh my god, dude. It's like a toddler playing a board game. It's destroying everything.
Let's play Candyland. Everyone's dead.
Oh shit. That's a...
That's...
Alright, big guy's down.
Hostile contact spotted.
Oh, I'm going to love this thing.
Wanna try this baby out?
Watch it, more 20s coming in. It's the fact that they are D20s. Literally. Well, I'm down. I will probably be executed. Nope, I'm not executed. I am running for my life.
Oh no.
How long are these chapters?
Technically, I think we're in like chapter something.
Okay, that's all.
This raid was a bad idea.
This is all act one act.
Feels like we just started a war.
Oh yeah, that is true.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Do we still have the...
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Her time in the cog. How the cog is glorious. Oh! Shooting those is dumb as shooting a ticker close quarters.
Oh, fuck's sake. Are you kidding? These bouncy motherfuckers.
Come on. All right, come on.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cog has been punched out of me. Still, breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You can always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
4-0-1, take him out.
What I told you about, like, fresh out of the MMO, except for my snub.
Ah, I'd say, ow.
Relocating.
Yeah, we do have a fabricator.
The fabricators don't make overkill bullets.
Hostile contact.
Oh! Took the guy's head off with this damn thing. Watch it, D20s.
Glad that's their name now.
Dude, I'm good. They have earned that name. It just works. Thanks for telling me you have to reload.
Right? Thanks for telling me everything. Assaulting. Suppression. Reloading. Very appreciative.
Okay.
Bring around the Rosie.
Good, we're clear.
guys are doing more damage to the settlement than we've ever done.
Can we pass by here on the way in? Exit's gotta be close.
Yeah, it's right in front of us.
Thud. 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 Thud.
What? I wonder what they're using for power instead of emulsion now.
Emulsion plus.
God damn it. Now we got snipers.
I wonder what else she's built.
Sniper, take cover.
All these snipers aren't too bright. Seriously, these snipers aren't too bright.
No.
I'll take that.
Locked and loaded. Eyes up. X is just ahead.
Shit. I hope none of Jin's bots found Chuz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. He can take care of himself.
Oh, God.
Congratulations! You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it. Done.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go!
More DBs incoming!
That's such a weird way to do it.
No,
it's like out of all the ways, it's so odd. It works, but I mean, I'm sitting there like, huh.
The fuck is this sniper rifle?
It's your first time using it?
Not a long shot. It's something that wasn't there. Like a charge shot thing.
Okay.
Oh, we got a heavy MG. He's going up the target. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Activate suppression mode.
Damn motherfucker.
We are authorized to subdue all hostiles.
Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. There we go. Hi, buddy. Oh, Jesus Christ, come on!
Got something for ya.
The fucking cluster.
I gotta admit, Runaways, you did pretty good back there.
Pretty good?
Oh, so sorry. I meant magnificent. Oh, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
All right. No need to be a dick about it.
I fucking love that guy. Ugly!
Glad you're safe, Ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that. Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No, I'm just trying to make you feel better.
That dude is awesome.
I think that is our chapter. Oh, we're in chapter 4, actually.
We're on chapter 4.
Okay. That happened.
Hours of footage, so it's about like 15 minutes a chapter.
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
Is that who what I think happened? It is?
The short version? The cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest.
First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
I like her.
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me. Carmine?
Carmine?
What?
Carmine did that?
No! I'm not leaving Ugly.
He named it Ugly.
He is me. I'm not leaving Ugly. Go!
Oh,